She incarnates élan with a glamour and perfection of finish that conspire to make her seem somehow laminated by them. She is over-exquisite, or possessed of an exquisiteness whose focus is barbaric. One of her qualities is that her platinum blonde hair and palest brown eyes make Jaymi feel he is watching a negative image. Those pale irises make her seem to be wearing coloured contact lenses, though she's not. That almost white hair is stunning in the context of her somewhat darker skin, her bronze eyeshadow, brunette eyebrows, and bitter chocolate mascara’d lashes. From each ear hangs a smooth, amber-coloured teardrop of an earring, which swings in slow motion, sometimes touching the elegant curve of her neck. Almost always in the Platinum Raven's gameplay, she will be observed looking away from the viewer, for only thrice will she turn her bloodless gaze in silence on the Chocolate Raven, thereby breaking the fourth wall in the game, breaking through the screen towards the gamer. First, she will do so when she stares, cutting clear and cool through the desert miles, directly at her chocolate-lashed double's own eyes. Then secondly, she'll do so in the tower, when she points her binoculars straight at the Chocolate Raven, mouths at her, "I see you," and winks and turns away. Then thirdly, she will do so when she winks at the Chocolate Raven, down across the desert, with the calm of divinity, mouthing, "Catch you later." "Oh, you will," Jaymi murmurs at the screen.